AeroServe Automate introduces a revolutionary approach to inspection automation that makes inspection planning faster, easier, and more affordable. With AeroServe Automate, you can program and operate virtually any type or brand of manual CMM, including portable arm CMMs, laser trackers, and all 3D laser scanners. Automation begins with an inspection plan. If a part is checked manually, such as a first article inspection, the first article report defines a plan to inspect subsequent parts. In addition, Teach Mode lets you record selected features to an inspection plan automatically as you measure. Features are defined parametrically, so the settings for existing geometry, such as projection, fit method, and probe compensation, can be modified in real time without having to re-measure the feature. Plans can be created from drawings by first using the toolbar to add the necessary geometry, such as circles, slots, cones, and cylinders. The Automate Manager Details pane is then used to enter the nominal and tolerance information based on the values from the print or drawing. The use of CAD simplifies inspection programming. Entities can be selected directly from the model and imported into the plan. AeroServe automatically recognizes the geometry and adds the corresponding nominal features. A related function, AutoBowls, makes it easy to program 5-axis bowls by selecting a single hold of each size. Automate provides an intuitive graphical interface that displays changes dynamically to enable interactive plan programming. Profile tolerance is evaluated in model-based inspections by adding point grids to the required surfaces. If the model contains intelligent MBD requirements, the tolerance values, feature control frames, and datums are automatically added to the plan. Intelligent surface path creation using the surface grid tool automatically avoids holes by adjusting the UV spacing. Automate simplifies thickness measurements through use of the dynamic surface point tool. When saving to the plan as thickness measurements, each target defines a location on both sides of the model. Grid targets, such as surface analyses and thickness, can be measured with either a probing or scanning device. Using guided mode, targets are measured in sequence. Otherwise, targets can be scanned or probed in a random pattern. Automate enables all types of constructions using features in the plan, including angle and distance, bisection, intersection, tangency, and limits such as highest and lowest. In addition, measured data can be used to fit other features and to analyze GD&T callouts such as position, parallelism, and perpendicularity. This flexible, object-based approach to inspection planning enables a virtually unlimited number of ways to measure and analyze a part. The sort function can be used to optimize inspection plan execution by reordering commands in the plan. Sorting by distance between command items minimizes probe travel, allowing the inspector to measure the part with fewer movements. AeroServe Automate simplifies the analysis of complex GD&T control frames. As a datum reference frame is defined, AeroServe automatically applies axis locks based on the datum order and feature type, and datum features of size can be modified using least or maximum material boundaries, allowing them to shift during the DRF alignment. Automate streamlines the analysis of patterns formed by simultaneous requirements. The under-constrained DRF is first calculated as a single pattern using the DRF controls. If the callouts are to be reported individually, the pattern position can be assigned to each callout. Automate simplifies plan programming using models with associative MBD. Inspection balloons are first added to the MBD callouts to identify the characteristics. The callouts are then used to create an inspection plan. AeroServe adds the callouts and their associated features and applies the tolerance from the feature control frame automatically. The balloon screen image helps identify the part location of each characteristic in the report. Plans created with AeroServe Automate are run in auto-inspect, which provides a real-time display of the measurement process. As the part features are measured, AeroServe updates the calculations, evaluates tolerance condition, and displays the results. When the plan is complete, AeroServe automatically generates a report. Automate features powerful tools for offline analysis of scanned data, beginning with prompted import of clouds and meshes. Functions such as global and nominal registration automatically align the scanned data to the model, using extraction zones defined for each feature to control which cloud or mesh points are considered. AeroServe automatically extracts measured features from the scanned data. The results are then compared to their nominal values, displayed in balloons, and used to generate a report. The VeriServe Automate Report Manager is a flexible, comprehensive reporting system featuring intelligent GDNT, including support for composite position and profile analysis. Full traceability, including the device, the alignment, and the environment, is available for every feature in a report. Flexible reporting features a variety of predefined templates, including AS9102 First Article Inspection. To schedule a consultation, please call us at 888-713-7201 or email us at sales@veriserve.com.